How can you make yourself look taller? In today's video, I'm talking about 9 fashion secrets in order to look taller for absolutely any guy. These are style tips for the shorter bros, but keep in mind, every single guy can make use of these tips. Shah Rukh, Salman, Aamir, Saif, they're all about 5'7" or 5'8". You know who else is 5'7"? Yours truly! There is absolutely nothing wrong with being short. You'll hear a lot of insecure girls saying, you know what, I only want to date taller guys. But in truth, most of the girls out there, most of the girls who are worth dating, worth giving your own time to, don't really care about your height. In saying that, if you're someone who is insecure about your own height, or if you're just style conscious in general, these are the 9 tricks that'll absolutely change your style game. If you're a guy, you have to watch this entire video. Alright, so the first thing we're talking about are darker colors primarily. More importantly, darker colored pants. If you're a shorter bro, the one thing you want to avoid are lighter pants, like in this case. They highlight the length of your legs, and that's something you want to avoid because in most cases, shorter than usual bros have the same kind of torso that most other bros have, but the legs are usually a lot shorter. So you don't want to highlight that small size leg. Instead, you want to kind of hide it through dark colors. You can even go for a dark on dark look, like in this case. I know that in the past I've dissed this black on black look, but right now this kind of look is very trendy. This is something you can absolutely go for and you will end up looking super stylish. Next, we've got to talk about optical illusions or visual tricks. If you want to look taller, you want to look a little vertically stretched and horizontally narrow. So you don't want to look horizontally stretched. So certain aspects of your dressing can make you look more vertically stretched. We're talking dark on dark combinations, vertical patterns, fitted clothes, and outfits that contain the same colors. Like think of suits that make it look like one piece on your entire body. They stretch you vertically. Similarly, you want to be avoiding horizontal aspects in your dressing. I'm talking horizontal patterns, or really baggy clothes, or extremely wide spread out shirt collars, or oversized jackets, or pants with a lot of baggy pockets. Think cargo shorts, which are completely out of fashion now. So if you want to look taller, give priority to the vertical pieces of dressing and not to the horizontal pieces of dressing. Tip number 3, just like you're going to avoid horizontal patterns, please avoid large check patterns like this. If you do want to wear checks, make sure you're wearing these tiny, elegant checks that'll make your body look larger than life. But you know what's even better than checks? These tiny, elegant patterns like we have here. These kind of patterns are perfect for making you look more muscular and taller at the same time. Pant science. If you're a shorter bro, you're never gonna find the pants that fit you perfectly. You've always gotta get them tailored. So instead of being that guy who wears super long pants that become puddled up at the ankles, that means puffed up at the ankles, always become your tailor's best friend and go and get your pants tailored. You should always end up wearing narrow ankle pants that make your whole look much sleeker, much more vertical. The same rule applies for joggers as well. Another quick pant rule is the fork of pants. So this part of your pant near the crotch, that's called your fork. Now, if the fork is much longer than you really require, that's what will make you look short. So if according to your size, you've got to buy a pant with a very large fork, that's all right. Always cover the fork with the length of your shirt or your t-shirt. Pull your pants up, put a belt on, and then cover your fork with your t-shirt or your shirt. Also, keep in mind that if you're ever tucking your shirt into your pants, you can't wear a pant that has an extra long fork. Just watch out for that. Alright, so next we're talking about shoe science when it comes to shorter bros. How do you make yourself look taller through your shoes? Ground rule, avoid shoes that are very eye-catching. So you want to avoid really bright colors like these bright blue shoes. See, when people's vision is drawn to your feet, it's also drawn to how short your legs are. So ideally, you want to wear more subtle colors, you want to wear darker colors. Obviously, the exception to this rule is wearing white sneakers, which are extremely trendy, and people will actually appreciate the brightness of that particular shoe. But when it comes to other shoes, avoid anything that's too eye-catching. This also applies to super bulky shoes and sneakers that are high top sneakers, or even when we're talking about high top boots, ideally you want to avoid it if you yourself are on the shorter side. Also, speaking about boots, avoid bulky boots. Once again, you're not looking like Rambo, you're kind of looking like Rajpal Yadav with them. Okay, let's talk about loafers next. These kind of loafers are great. They look very elegant, very classy, and they have their own place. But if you're going for some kind of date or some kind of meeting where you want to set a great first impression and you want to appear a little bit taller, a little bit more stylish, I'd always suggest loafers like this, which have a heel on them. These also look as elegant as those loafers, and also they'll add about an inch of height to your overall frame. Okay, so next is what I call t-shirt tricks. If you want to look slightly taller than you are, it'll go hand in hand with looking slightly muscular than you are. Focus on looking muscular. Go and watch the old Beer Biceps video we made on looking muscular for absolutely any guy. No, but really, I'll give you some quick tricks. Sleeves, short and tight, and also very importantly, if you can have some kind of sleeve element like this, some trim, some contrasting color that contrasts the base color of the t-shirt, that'll go really far. Makes you look much more muscular and kind of makes you look taller as well. And as for the length of the t-shirt, for both t-shirts and for polos, this is the ideal length. It ends in your mid-crotch region. You want to absolutely avoid oversized t-shirts like this. Longer than usual sleeves and a longer than usual t-shirt will make you look shorter. I don't care if longer than usual t-shirts are the trend going on right now. I don't think it looks stylish. If you want to look stylish, keep it fitted. Tip number 7, just like in the case of t-shirts, when it comes to shirts, focus on looking a little bit more muscular. So, you've always got to go for slim fit shirts, always roll up your sleeves like in this case, and very importantly, if you're a guy who's wearing a regular fit shirt and you're tucking it into your pants, avoid muffin tops at all costs. That's when your shirt isn't tucked into your pant properly and it ends up ballooning up a little bit. This adds to the horizontal visual element of your entire look, and that's something you want to avoid. The next very simple trick is what I call the haircut illusion. The next time you're going to your barber's shop, ask him to leave a little bit of volume on the top of your head. Short on the sides, top on the head, makes you look sexy, kind of makes you look like a footballer, but very importantly, makes you look 1 or 2 inches taller than you really are. Even when you're styling your hair, style it in such a way that you leave a lot of length on the top and keep it short on the sides. You reduce your horizontal illusion and increase your vertical illusion. Okay, and the final trick when it comes to looking slightly taller than you really are is the correct kind of body language. Never ever slouch. Most guys who think they're short are actually not short, they're off average height. And people notice that they're short because they're slouching most of the time. And they're slouching because usually they're not confident in their own skin. Keep your back straight, believe in yourself. You've got to remember one very important thing. Even if you are a shorter bro, just like all these guys, then it's not your fault that you're short. It's your genetics. Your height is decided by your parents' height. If your parents are slightly on the shorter side, you'll be on the slightly shorter side. And get one thing straight, there's absolutely nothing wrong with being short, just like there's nothing wrong with being on the slightly darker side or not being the best looking dude in the world. A lot of shorter bros are worried that girls don't notice them because they're short and they're automatically not dateable. As I said earlier, you've got to remember that the best girls out there, the girls that you really want to date, don't really care about height. It's usually teenagers, very young girls, or girls who are very insecure in their own skin who really care about external factors like height or looks. If you do find a girl who cares a lot about looks or your skin color or your height, she's not the kind of girl you want to be with. But that doesn't really matter as much as your own self-image. It doesn't matter if you're short, but what matters is that you should love yourself. Being short isn't going to stop you from achieving anything in your life. So instead of focusing on the few shortcomings of your life, focus on all the positives that are out there. Focus on being stylish, focus on being confident, focus on loving yourself. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure you check out the other videos from our Men's Style playlist. Make sure you subscribe to this channel and go check out the Hindi channel we just launched recently. Until next time, guys, from Ranveer and the team, I love you all.